Good morning, Medway. It's Friday, April 29th, and I'm John.
And I'm Curtis, and welcome to another edition of MTV, live from Medway TV Studios.
Congratulations to the girls' soccer team who won 2-1 yesterday in their game against South. The first goal came from great pass from Connie Gerling to Jordan Pranger, who shot and scored.
Connie Gerling went on to record Medway's second goal with a shot from the top of the 18-yard box, hitting the top right-hand corner of the net. The Cowboys dominated the game with many shots just shy of the net and a crossbar as well.
Excellent team play and a great heart displayed by all girls on the field. Special mention to defense backline Brooke Wilson, Kenzie Carter, and Brittany Rowe.
Congratulations to Harry Zhu for his solid men's singles performance Saturday at Junior Badminton Wassa in Stratford.
Harry played well through illness and finished fifth. Harry, the entire team, and all Cowboys are proud of you for your grit and determination. Well done.
Mrs. O'Shea's and Miss C-Mac's classes went on a field trip to the grocery store. MTV tagged along.
Miss O'Shea at Loblaws in Masonville. What's going on today?
Well, Mrs. C-Mac and I are very excited. This is the first time that we've undertaken to bring our grade 10s on a grocery tour. So we're going to have a grocery tour and learn some things from their registered dietitian about food nutrition and shopping and things like that. And then we're going to have a cooking session with a chef. So we're pretty excited about today.
Awesome.
Looks to be that concoction over there. What is that?
Butter, brown sugar, egg, and vanilla and buttermilk.
Looks to be some apple cupcakes.
Date bars.
What are date bars?
Date
bars?
They're making chewy date and seed bars.
Chewy Danish bars. Yep. Date bars.
All these kids are perfectly awesome, and they've had Miss C-Mac and me, and they know something about making great meals.
Dude,
I think the whole mess of them will do great.
Would they make a better meal than me when I was in your class?
Do I have to answer that?
Attention, out-of-area students. The application for busing is now available. If you want to ride the bus next year and you live out of area, you need to apply ASAP. Come to the main office to pick up your bus form.
Any students that do not have a homeroom can pick up their report card in the main office.
Club Insanity is back at Medway. Starting Monday, May 2nd in the gym, staff and students are welcome to join Sean T for an intense full body workout. The program runs every day after school from Monday until the end of the school year. You can drop in any day or commit to the full program. There is no cost to join Club Insanity. Just make sure you bring a sweat towel and a water bottle. See you there.
Are you going to Western next year, and are you interested in earning money while learning? Western University is now hiring student team members for September in all divisions. Campus eateries and residence dining, including coffee shops, food courts, and residence dining halls. For more details and how to apply, please check out the community board.
Now here's a message from some of Medway's finest students about doing the right thing.
Thank you.
drama and English departments are taking students to see Shakespeare in Love in Stratford next Wednesday, May 4th. The bus leaves at 12:30 and will be back around 5:30. There are a few tickets available, so if you're interested in going, please see Mrs. Martin ASAP.
The boys' baseball team is off to a great start this season, already playing two exhibition games. They played well and looked good. The regular season starts next Monday with a doubleheader against Beale and Montcalm. Good luck, Cowboys!
Next Wednesday, May 4th, Student Council will be holding an info session in room 126 at Senior Lunch for anyone interested in running for any executive position on next year's Student Council.
If you are interested, there's a sign-up sheet on the Student Council office door. You don't need to be on the Student Council this year to run. See you there!
Grade 9 band will rehearse at the beginning of lunch today.
Congratulations to all of Medway's students who performed at Variety Is last night in the Jazz Band, Honor Jazz Band, Honor Choir. It was a very great night of music, and you did Medway proud.
Today is Random Acts of Kindness Day. Now go out of your way to make someone's day. Give someone a compliment, hold the door open, or do something to make them smile and pass on the kindness.
Family Fun Day is coming on Saturday, June 11th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. in Lucan. Don't miss out on this great day.
Free admission,
live music,
barbecue lunch,
face painting,
dunk tank, and more.
See guidance for more information.
Now here's a message from Miss McKillop about the upcoming SAA Athletic Banquet.
Good morning, Medway. Miss McKillop here. I'm here to talk about the Athletic Awards Night, which this year will be Thursday, June 9th. We're changing it up this year. This year we're having a catered barbecue dinner with lots of great options at 5:30. All athletes are encouraged to attend, so we can all help celebrate the success of individual athletes as well as teams. This year we're offering a team incentive, so the team with the most amount of players, calculated by a math teacher of course, will receive a monetary donation towards their program, which is pretty awesome, so we encourage all teams to get all members out. Immediately following the dinner, we will have our awards ceremony like normal. Mrs. Farquharson is going to talk to you at another time about the new award we're offering this year called the Red and White Award for a graduating or fourth year student. So she'll have more on that later. All athletes will receive a letter in their homeroom next week, so please grab a letter and make sure you read it carefully because it's got the payment information on the bottom of the letter. Payment is done all online, so you'll have to do that at home with parents or guardians. So again, that's Athletic Awards Night, Thursday, June 9th, and we're changing it up this year with our catered dinner, so please make sure you read the letter carefully, and we look forward to having all of our athletes out. Thanks!
Well, that's all your announcements for today, Medway.
Thanks for tuning in to MTV, and have a great weekend.